earth beyond. For hundreds of years, our family has lived in these woods, led by the spirit of the Wicker Man. The elders told us of a day when he would rise to give us freedom and eternal well-being. But to start that ritual, we must present him with a gift. And that gift is you. What an honor to see yourself bound in wicker, encased in his soul, and you see yourself in him. The time has come for the Wicker Man to rise. Together, we shall be the free. Let the ship.